началось. Okay. So today we are going to discuss about life on our Earth, how it appears, what elements we are made of. So the first interesting thing that everything is made of basically from this very simple materials. Hydrogen and helium. Because of the nature of these materials, all other complex elements was created.
Compounds
was created. 90 natural elements that was created from these simple reactions when the two elements collapsed together and new elements appeared. Elements like the calcium, the iron, all these elements,
carbon.
Carbon as well, all these elements was created from the simple reactions. So just imagine that we are made of iron that are in our blood, create calcium that is in our teeth
and
bones. So it's also oxygen. Without this element, we will not live at all.
The main factors which maintain life on the Earth.
Yes, what are the main factors? First of all, it's the liquid water. Because water, it's like some substance that helps to keep these reactions. So the second, it's the distance from the sun. Without this factor, liquid water will not exist at all. Ice, it's also water, but not so. But the life in these conditions can't be
variable. In liquid.
In liquid, yes, and. Also, if the distance is short and it's closer to the sun, so no water at all at the planet, like a Mercury. So it's steamed or it's evaporated from the planet's surface. We made of carbon, and we divide chemistry into organic based on carbon composition and non-organic based on different reactions that we don't see. So. If we're talking about the carbon, so it's a very crucial element in our life. So there are some evidence that life can be different. Our scientists found some unusual life very deep in the oceans, where the pressure is very high and where there are only some gases going from the Earth. And they found some bacteria in that condition as well. To summarize all stated above, I would like to say what is important to maintain life on the Earth. So it's oxygen, nitrogen, it's carbon, organic compounds like amino acids that are very important to create complex molecules. The second very important it's the distance between the Earth and the Sun. Only at the distance of 140 million kilometers, water in the liquid conditions could be found. So the third very important also, it's the water. So these microelements in water then interact and they can create variable compounds. The nitrogen in our DNA, the calcium in our teeth, the iron in our blood, the carbon in our apple pies were made of stars.
Today I'm going to tell you about Big Bang theory. It is a model of evolution of the universe. The timeline is on this slide. First of all, was singularity, is initial state of the universe. After observing and the redshifts were measured, we know that expansion of universe is accelerating.
Show you another example of these colors. So very well-known example, it's color of aurora. The radiation that you can see when the solar wind with these particles affect the atmosphere of the Earth. So these simple particles like proton, neutrons, they react with gases in our atmosphere, and they produce this very beautiful emission of different colors. So it's like one of the examples.